Nobody here. But her computer's on. Old notes from Ava, before she created Lambda Mankind.
Cajal! You know I hate it when people mess with my stuff.
That's an impressive amount of equipment.
It's the bare minimum for leading a handful of activists against a megacorp like Indran.
Haven't changed much, have you? Aside from a couple of new lines on your face.
Thanks, asshole. You know, always knew you'd come back. It was just a matter of when.
This isn't quite the reunion I had in mind.
But it's a happy one. I heard about your handiwork at the mine.
Adana.
Cajal?
You must have a lot to talk about. I'll go check on the solar panels. Catch you later.
Adana, how are you doing? You've grown.
It's not worth trying to rebuild that bridge now, Cajal. Not after abandoning me for 5 years.
I had no other choice. If I had stayed, I would have been a
Yeah. That's what you told me when you left. I didn't believe it then, either. You know, it was hard enough to get over Mom's death. But you were so focused on doing what you thought was right.
Maybe you're right. I didn't think about how it might hurt you. I spent those 5 years finding my way back to the man I was in no state to look after you. I couldn't have been the father you needed.
Stop, Cajal. Mendrin just carved up.
Rodko told me you and Ava were undercover.
That's right. I managed to infiltrate. This is the best chance we've ever had at.
Sink Endrin from the inside. And how do you plan on doing that?
A while back, Ava, Rodko, and I discovered that Endrin's injecting its new recruit.
Yeah, I saw it myself when I was in their training center.
There's more to it than that. While I was analyzing the formula for the bot, that same molecule is in the substance they're in.
The Earthblood Protocol. Any idea what that's about?
Not yet. But that, once we figure out what that mystery molecule really is,
then we'll leak that info to everyone who'll listen, hopefully. But the
that's why we came.
How can I help?
If you want to help, go.
All right.
Buy our solar panels.
How you doing, big guy? Figured I'd get out of the way and let you catch up with 80. Though, from the look on your face...
That's between me and Adana. I wasn't expecting her to welcome me back.
If you ever want to talk about it, you know where to find...
We'll see. Thanks. Adana told me...
Yeah, about the...
So she said...
Our only way to get our hands on that data is to take it to... Even Adana couldn't get...
What about your Lambda Mankind? I feel like they'd be distraction enough.
That's not happening. If we staged a full-on attack, this is a job for a scalpel, not a chainsaw.
Sounds like you've got something in mind.
If we want to draw securities, that's not happening. The site is protected by an electric fence and a... Now, if someone could get in...
Allowing you to cut the power to their defense...
Exactly. We can...
Okay. I'll go talk to Rodko.
Thanks, Cajal. It's good to have you back.
Don't worry. Take all the time you need.
So, any news on the group that was supposed to launch the attack on the site?
As we know, Magadon claims they've opened a new lab to develop natural supplements. It's obvious.
There's still a long way to go. But life's picking up again in the Cairn. Ludmilla,
I just can't.
I hope you can see this, wherever you are. Thank you for taking the time to honor the memory of Kitamona. She was an old friend.
She spoke of you often. I just wish she could have had the chance to see you again.
So, were you able to talk with your daughter? Adana told me about her and Ava's plan to get their hands on the encrypted data inside the fracking site's laboratory.
To bring Endrin down from the inside, yet if we manage to chase Endrin from this room, so we follow Ava and Adana's plan. I want you to lead the incursion. Ava gave no. So while you're sneaking, and even if someone does raise the...
Good. You can count on me.
Excellent.
Hey, Cahal, right?
You must be Declan. You with Lambda Mankind?
That's right. Ava's told me all about you. It's an honor, really.
I don't know about that. I hear you've got the relays I need to install.
Yeah, I got them right here. Need anything else?
What do you know about the dam?
After you took down their training center, they doubled down on security at all the other sites. Even if we're... And these guys are...
We've met.
Well, the training center you took...
That figures. How'd you meet Ava, anyway?
By investigating her, really. I used to be a cop, tasked with putting her and Lambda Mankind away, and that's when I realized I had no choice but to run.
You and the other humans. You know-
Yeah, I know. We're fighting for-
I should be good.
Before you go, I've got a favor to ask. We've identified a key player working at the dam. We think she's got important information on whatever Endrin's up to in Nevada. Her name's Victoria Vox. We need you to question her. Get whatever info out of her you can.
Keeping the Cairn safe is my top priority here, but...
Thanks. Good luck, Cahal.
ID'd the civilians taking readings on the nearby riverbank. Should I warn the commander?
No, they're working for us. Nothing to worry about from them.
Thank you.
Hello there.
Commander intend to do about these activists?
You'll know as soon as I do. For now, sit tight. Dismiss.
Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
Signed a deal with Endrin to convert their prison sentence into years of security work.
Well, you'll just have to ask them when you see them.
Come on. Why now? There.
Heads up! Looks like we've got company. Make him hurt.
Shit.
Okay, let's go.
The security officer is requested to go to the Germany control room.
The main elevator is the only way to reach your targets. You should see a big warehouse door. It's just behind that.
Got it.
Recruits from Nevada arrive.
Next week. Should be around 20. Their survival rate is improving.
Thank you.
How are you doing about that?